I ate a whole box of Chicky Bites and a bag of, what are they called? Pods.
I had, those pods, wow. I didn't have a full box of Chicky Bites. I had about two-thirds of Chicky Bites and a packet of Shoestring chips. Not a packet, but like a little bit.
No, a whole packet.
Oh, sorry, yes.
Game, thank you. Fuck you, game. Get out of it.
Victim is Christine Tanner, 15, drowned.
So, are you streaming?
Apparently so. That is brilliant.
Dun, 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 who messaged me on Facebook?
Okay, well, first thing I'm going to do, I want you to see, have a look at my, what I've done.
Yes.
So I'll wait for it to...
Yes, Commander.
Wait for it to load, yeah?
As you say, Commander. No, but I can. Shut up. Oh, my freaking ear. All right, so you're up on the tower.
Oh, on my end, am I up on the tower?
No. On the screen, I've just seen you go up to the top of the tower, so I'm now. Are you in the game?
I'm in my session.
Oh, you're not in my session. Oh,
okay. No. So this is what I've done. So
I was like, when you're like, look at what I've done. I'm like, yeah. Once it loads, I'm like, I'm in the game. Let's go. Okay.
Yeah. So actually, I mean, to be honest, so we're like over this way. I know I'm talking and you have no idea where I'm looking, but it will eventually like load up. We're over this way somewhere, and. Over this side there is sulfur and iron, and there's pretty much everything over this side, which is pretty good. Oh, that's going to do some damage.
Yes, we have. So we've got iron sorted out. Iron production is kind of sorted. Why is it not?
I'm going to work on the MAM, which I think we've already got. Also, I'm going to work on a method to automate biofuel, which I have got a nice system that I can use. So,
Roger that, sir.
Right. What I'll do is I'll just close it. I'll close out of this session, and we'll. Are you and yours?
Yep.
Join up in yours now. I'll just save and then.
Cool. So 500 wire is what I need, and I'm actually going to set him to make. Click you, bitch. There we go. Ha ha.
Funky chunky.
Funky chunky. The scorpion has joined the game. And I'm actually going to send him to right. Over here. Click you bitch. There we go. Aha.
Funky chunky.
Funky chunky. Cracking into me a fresh bottle of Mogu. Oh, hear that.
Oh, don't why do you do this, man? Right, so what have we got going on here? I'm trying to remember how we. Okay, so we were here. We've got our smelters going into this guy, and then they're going into the container, which is good. And then they're going into constructors. So this one's making plate.
It was making pipes, but we need plates more than we need pipes for the milestone. And I'm basically handcrafting the bloody copper wires at the moment.
Handcrafting the bloody wires.
I'm made of number bloody 8 wire. Coming out of back and save.
Right, okay, so.
Luckily, no one will ever see my stream because this is riveting gameplay.
Oh, mine's going to be definitely riveting.
Yeah. We can't even speak. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yas Hans.
Right, okay. So, what I want to do is... I want to utilize this space a little bit more.
I'm working.
At maximum capacity.
I have got one of my... I have my television remote on the space button.
Fucking trying to remember how to play.
It's been like 4 days.
Yeah. It's been 84 years.
Last time, I'm 19 tickety too. And then, block action. Wow, I'm surprised that works that close.
Oh, the smelter, or
yeah,
it's very close. Yeah, although I'm trying to work out what I want to do here because we're using like a lot of space that could be used for other shit. I think, therefore I am.
Well, I think, therefore watashi wa.
Maybe anytime soon. That one as well's got some concrete, so I'm not going to touch that one.
God, Ryan, this just feels so strange because I know that I'm not working tomorrow, so it feels like a Friday.
It's a good day.
Even though it's not. Yeah, it's a bloody Monday. Please, can you not steal all the concrete?
I haven't touched any of it.
Making sure. I just see on your stream, you went into it. I'm watching you.
Fuck, I'm just trying to work out what I want to do. So...
What do you want to do, mate?
I think what I
want to
do...
Well, once we're done here, I want to, focus on, for me, I want to do copper smeltering.
Yeah,
We've got no copper automation. But I'm 30 wires away from making the 500 we need for this milestone. Done. 502.
Yitta.
Chat, everybody. The potato's really hot.
Oh. Alright. Now if I...
Yeah, is this gonna work or is this gonna not? Simple.
Oh, I saw a really bad joke today. They were talking about sinkholes. And someone said, isn't that a celebration in Mexico? The sinkhole de Mayo.
Oh my god.
And then someone turned around and was like, instructions unclear, have filled sinkhole with mayonnaise. Please help. Yeah, see that I was like, when I saw that, I was like, huh, that's quite ingenious. But never again.
Yeah, please no.
Please no.
In the words of Reverend Lovejoy's wife from The Simpsons, her name I can't remember.
Oh, will someone please think of the children?
Please think of the children! You can't just steal a man's jokes like that.
Oh fuck. Yeah, yeah. That's paddling.
Talking about paddling, you better believe that's paddling. Bink, bonk.
Bonk, bink, bing, bonk.
Donk. And off our friend goes.
You have been given access to the anti-waste effort for stress testing of materials on exoplanets bonus program.
Wow.
Alright, I need to take all of these and move them into here.
They go close. Wait, hang on. I think you've made a boo-boo somewhere.
What?
Oh, wait, hang on.
Yeah, that's working.
The storage container conveyor belt's going the wrong way, but they're actually going into the storage container.
They are?
Yeah, the storage... Well, no, hang on.
Wait, what? Wait, whoa. Yeah, what's going on here?
Where are they meant to be going to?
They're just meant to be going into the storage container.
Yeah, so they are. It is going up, but the animation on the treadmills... You can see it, eh?
Yeah, I can. It's going backwards. I can't demolish it though. They're way too close together.
It's fine. It's working because it is coming from the outwards goods.
Oh, that's my job.
Oh yeah, I can do it. Done.
Okay, then just sort of click.
There we go.
Okay, animation's working now. Okay, good. Not that it really mattered, but yeah.
No, yeah, it was just hilarious. It looked like it was going the wrong way. Why has this fellow stopped? Oh, he's got no power. I don't have a cabal. Scheiße.
Ugh, scheiße.
Oh, that's right. I was able to make one cape.
Okay. Alright.
Alright.
Who?
What?
No, not. It's too,
okay, I'm sorry.
It's too early for him.
For Matthew McConaughey?
For Conaughey.
It's always too early for Matthew McConaughey. Oh, okay. I just can't... Sorry. I'm, like, properly miffed at how they've just completely...
Destroyed, the franchise?
Fucking shuttle over... Yes! Dark Tower.
Yep, I knew exactly what you were thinking.
What? Don't give Jake the fucking Shining. Yes, it's another Stephen King film, but book. Fine, don't give him the Shining. So dumb, and don't let the magician like fire shit out of his hands. That was never his power source. His power was always like the power of words. annoyed the fuck out of me when they're like,
oh, just, I'm gonna make fireballs. Like, you're not like a D&D wizard.
You are a wizard, Artie.
You're a wizard dark magician. Alright, fuck off. Right, so there's only one copper ore MacGuffin here. So, I will make a what's it called? Talk amongst yourselves, my brain's gone. I know what I want, but I can't remember the name of it.
I'm sure it'll, like, it'll come
tin,
to
you. Tin concrete and tin iron crates. Alright. Auto save concrete. Oh, is he back?
Oh, who? No, he's not back. Oh,
shit. No, I thought, like, Jimmy, the transport.
There we go, that's what I wanted.
Make word, corporate Ali.
Ah, that's right, since I'm streaming, I can't play any of that stuff.
No, we can't put music on because we'll get a slap on the wrist.
Well, in theory, actually, give me a second.
Are you going to try to find, like, royalty-free music?
No, I'm going to see if I can. There might be a way that we could listen to music but not have it on stream. Using the power of GoXLR.
But I couldn't.
What do you mean?
I couldn't hear it, could I?
No, you'll still hear it. So it'll basically play through Discord, but only. Wait, no, theoretically. Oh, because audio output, yeah, because I've added audio output capture, which is Discord, so
yeah,
theoretically, no, that won't work.
No, the only way it will work will be if you could somehow not let OBS hear one Discord person.
Yeah.
It should be Groovet.
Milestone exchange concluded. Fix it, freighter re-entry complete.
Make it really confusing when we, like, start singing along to a song no one else can hear.
Yeah, that would be confusing.
What foundation do you normally make?
Those ones there were the 1x8s, but I think 3x8s would probably look a bit better. Oh no, those 2x8s. I was using 2x8s.
Okay.
Or 8x2s, but, like, any of them really, that doesn't really matter.
Take your word for it, sir.
Yeah, this is so efficient. Right, okay.
Ugh, I don't know. I like how it's only using, like, concrete, but it's making, like, metal plates. Oh, why would you do that?
Okay, so all that needs to happen now is... Bower. I need to show you my bower.
Don't remind me.
He's back on Thursday, I think.
I'm not. Right, that would do for now. Get out of it. Pardon me.
You're pardoned.
Because I say that, don't really care. Right. Add to do list. And also, nah, screw it, I don't need it. Hi-yo! Yes, I do.
Yes. Things are going good. So the only thing I don't have is,
I know one thing we can play in Groovy that we won't get in trouble for.
Oh god.
That's, like, the perfect thing.
Wow, what? How can I put a merger here? Can I? Wow, I can. Okay, alright. I didn't realize I can put merges inside of other, like, things. That's interesting. Splitters and merges, sorry, I should say. Unless the game's bugged out. Nope, nope, it's not bugged out. Is... really?
Yep.
That was great, and natural.
Yeah, natural.
Ironic.
It's so well done.
You could tell it could save others from death, but no, that is very well done. That's almost like levels of what's it called?
Yep.
Fuck. Yeah, it's kind of just gone from my brain. Oh, deepfakes.
It is a deepfake.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like this one here as well. This the intro makes me laugh. And, but I only play the intro because obviously. What do you think? Just that start makes me laugh every time.
You can play music from...
Go on.
Like, for example, the dude that does the Donald Trump, like, versions of different songs. Like, you could play those because they're not... they haven't got any sort of, like, licenses, I don't think.
Alright. I know I could play my mate's music. I know he wouldn't care. Whoa, I fell off the platform. I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. Alright. No, don't say that, man.
Alright.
Oh, I hate myself. Every time I hear that, I'm just like, just go die.
Just go.
I'm not gonna say that. It's fine when the guy at work is letting you say it, but not when, like, real people are involved.
An area that I want to make.
An area?
There is a section that I want.
China. Yeah, I like China.
Foundations.
Like foundations. Fucking Nathan. Oh, what do you mean I need three iron plates? Don't be a...
Nathan.
Don't be a cut. Yeah. I can't afford it because I need three. But man, I'm really enjoying Designated Survivor.
You liking it?
Yeah, I didn't think I would because I'm not a big, like, political TV show watcher.
No, neither am I, but it's more than just political shit.
Yeah, hell yeah, yeah.
It's really, really cool.
Yeah, it's getting hard into, like, like the FBI and like the CIA are involved in shit. Which yeah. obviously does make sense if it's US government. What are these big, long-legged, derpy bitches walking around? Like they're in the place.
I want to know if that big-ass flying stingray you can actually... yeah, big-ass flying...
Big-ass... big-ass flying stingray, yes. bitch.
Jesus. I want to know if you can actually, like, maybe... I wouldn't want to target it, but I'm just wondering, like, what happens if you do?
Well...
Because you can get guns.
Well, then, as soon as we get guns, the fucker goes down.
As soon as we get guns.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Got him.
Two to the one, to the three.
I like good hat, and I like good tree.
I like good hat, I like a hat. If you think about it, though, you could actually... Could you use a meme song?
Yeah, I'd say you could.
I mean, hold,
I really don't know.
But who the hat is going to copyright it? Alright, I'm going to spend some time with me, with me chainsaw.
With me chainsaw, fuck.
I do remember, I'm not going to say names, but you know who I'm talking about.
Yes.
Was telling us about, he's like, yeah, I'm going to spend some time with me lawnmower.
Oh. That's, phrasing.
Yeah, the lawnmower, like, yeah, alright, you go and do that. I would like to go check out what those weird balloon things are.
Balloon things?
Yeah, up on the mountain to the north.
Oh yeah, I've noticed those, eh? They actually look like actual balloons. like old sort of, yeah. I don't know. They do look cool.
I mean, they're clearly some kind of bulbous like plant, but...
Yes, yeah.
But yeah, I just want to go see what they look like. You could just put down the leaves to use a chainsaw. I like how the chainsaw is like an area of effect.
Yeah, which like I think is kind of neat.
Yeah, like you just walk near like a bunch of bushes and the chainsaw does it all at once. Oh, I just had like a dumb brain fart moment where I saw something. I'm like, oh, what's that? Martin, it's a space elevator. You built it. And like, are there like red trees over there? Because they look pretty cool. I've never been one for like, oh my god, you idiot, inventory's full. I've never been one for like exploring in these games. But like, this land looks pretty cool, I would like to explore it.
Yeah.
Bitch. Ah, bollocks. Oh. Right. You are absolutely useless to me. Cool. What do I need to make a thingamabob? Oh, I need three more.
I can fix that.
My oven can cook anything. My oven can even cook bits of oven. I need yellow on this end, don't I? Yes! Give me all the iron, please. Well, obviously, it only takes half as much time to harvest copper than it does iron. So one copper, like a resource point, is enough to handle two smelteries easily.
Oh shit! Okay.
Yeah, which is pretty nuts. Alright, if I just do this for a moment. Say this one. Indeed. So, is there a way to automate putting fuel into machines?
That I'm aware of, but
yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised, but yeah, like I said, not that I'm aware of.
That's right, because I suppose one option is to have either have multiple different powered systems or have one massive, like power location, like a big power
generator.
Now, what's the word I'm thinking of? Plant. There we go.
Well, I was thinking about doing a single power plant, but the only downside I can think of with that is if it goes down, or if you've got one power line going to it and it breaks, it stops all production.
Yeah. But I mean, what can break power lines besides us being idiots?
Not, well, besides, you know, technically just us being idiots, from what we from what I can gather.
Yeah, because obviously the big Chungus blob monsters, they can walk through shit without breaking it, right?
Yes, I believe so. What does it mean by enroaching? It says it's in what? What's the fucking blocking?
Hi, Groovy. Yeah, this is very quiet, isn't it, Ryan?
It is very quiet.
I'm just sitting here making biofuel for this stupid generator.
I've currently got a system set up to automate it.
Oh, nice.
So I'll have to show you how it's done.
I shall be over in 2 moments.
No worries.
Make sure that the copper guy still has some stuff to work with. He's done, he's full. Right. Bonk. Okay, oh, alright, alright, oh, shit, alright, hang on. Oh, look at this guy with his ramps.
Oh, you're kind of like lagging on my end, that's alright.
Help! Okay, I'm just gonna come in the other side. So the source.
Okay, so I'll try and explain it. So unfortunately, in the game, there is two different types of biomass. There's biomass leaves and biomass wood, but they can both be combined together to make biofuel.
Yeah.
So the right side has got leaves in it, and the left side has got wood in it. So you put wood in the wood side, leaves in the leaves side. Makes sense.
Yep.
So each what's it called? Constructor makes its own biomass, and that goes into a storage container. And that biomass turns into biofuel. So we actually have quite a bit of biomass. I'm just going to stick into the air.
Yeah, same here.
So that should...
You have a shitload of it.
There we go. And that is making biomass now. So I'm going to put in a... Blah, 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 blah. Where am I looking?
Oh, yeah, this is making solid biofuel.
Yep.
Whoa. Should be turning out of nowhere.
Go. So it should go on to there now. So as long as we remember that the basically closest one's leaves, because that's what we're going to get most of, then the other one's going to be wood.
Yeah, perfect. Which, yeah, after like...
The burner's hard, like, it's using not even half. Like, for the moment, it's good to have individual little biomass burners running things.
Yep, rather than a big bank.
We can use the little energy crystal things to improve the performance of burners, but I believe they do burn, the burn rate's a little bit more.
Right, but they put out a decent bit more power.
That's correct, yeah.
Yeah.
So we won't have to worry about having too much. And I mean, I think for power generation, there's going to become a point where we go away from biomass burners and we make something else.
What is next?
Biomass burner Mark II or something. Something better, like how there's like conveyor Mark IIs.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we've already got over 200 biofuel. That's like
shit. Well, I threw 200 in there. Sorry, that was what I had on me. Just don't do it again.
I didn't say that.
But you were going to.
I was thinking it.
You threatened. So what is this weird glowy shit? This is sulfur.
Yes, take that, pick that up, and then it should unlock a new thing for us in the MAM, which we don't actually have out yet, so I'll make a MAM.
Sulfur. Oh, it's a runny boy.
Where are you? Oh, you're over that way. Oh, so there must be another sulfur spool nearby then. Because I know there's one over this way somewhere.
He attacked me. That was self-defense, I promise.
Was it a chargey boy or was it a fire spitty boy?
It was a chargey boy, and there's a fire spitty boy over here. And he's still like some... I mean, attacked by a fire spitty boy. Well, he's doing buckle damage, to be honest. Right, I killed a fire spitty boy. And he was right next to some, like, broken machinery. Oh, I picked up 306 wire. That's cool. 12 reinforced iron plate.
Oh, awesome. That shit's like pretty expensive to make.
Some motors.
Okay, I'm not too sure what they're used for, but we'll find use, I'm sure of it.
Yeah, there was 9 motors, 21 motors. Some more wire.
Just gonna take down the assembler for the moment, because we can probably find a better location for that.
Okay, so this thing needs power. It's 40 megawatts, apparently, to open this drop pod.
Shit, so that's even a... You need 2 biomass burners for that.
Oh.
Unless you can use you can use 1 biomass burner and then a...
Well, apparently we must need some kind of battery.
Oh, yeah, I think there is batteries in this game now, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm speaking from a position of complete knowledge. Oh my god, Mother! I keep on doing this. I keep on like cutting down trees when my inventory is full. Oh, bright moon's out.
Moon is out.
You know what that means? Smart werewolves. Okay. Good one.
Ma'am.
I'm sure she loves you too. Where are you sitting at the ma'am?
I've got it next to the base.
Unlocked. Well, now.
Oh, next to the hub.
Research available in the MAM.
Yeah, MAM.
New object added to the object scanner.
Oh, what object was added?
I believe I added some, like, maybe pale berries, I think.
New resource added to the resource scanner.
And that one was quartz.
Quartz.
Oh, you analyzed sulfur. Nice.
Oh, we need coal.
Oh yeah, see there's like silica Then there's quartz crystals, and then there's like, oh, there's like shitloads of stuff now. Coal, I think I can, I remember where some coal was. I've never seen bacon agaric though. Nice flower petals.
Oh, a color gun.
Yeah. I need to find out where this bacon agaric is. Just need one of them. Unknown metal, that's got a huge tree. Fungus-like vegetation, that's not that big. And strange energy readings, we haven't got any of those yet. So there's a lot of stuff that we haven't got yet. So what does the scanner gun do now? So we can do limestone, sulfur, copper. So we can actually search for sulfur. So there's sulfur this way, I think.
798 meters for sulfur. What direction are you going? Oh, okay. So, yeah, there was sulfur north. That's what I grabbed.
Oh, did it ping again? Oh, shit. It pinged like 3 kilometers away.
Yeah. I saw that. Right. Time to go to here.
Random locations depending on...
This semi-slug seems to emit unfamiliar energy readings which could potentially be retrofitted into fix-it technology. A new research tree can now be accessed in the MAM.
Ooh!
Oh shit, this is not good.
No, there's power slugs in the MAM.
No, I'm getting this sort of laggy situation here with a... one of those charging things.
Oh no.
You could probably see it in the stream actually.
Oh, I don't have the stream open, sorry. Oh,
that's alright.
So it requires, so basically I need 50 rotors and 50 advanced plate. I'm just going to keep running to the bathroom. I'll be back in a minute.
world doesn't always adhere to logic. Sometimes down is up. And sometimes when you're lost, you're found.
The Klingon Empire has been in disarray for generations.
I have returned.
You have returned.
I have returned. We're
waiting for someone worthy of our attention.
Captain, incoming.
I'm here to belch it and chew my drink. Oh no, I'll do that. The fact this game has a built-in to-do list that you can just watch and, like, work shit out is really useful.
It's... they thought about it, like, that. Yeah, it's perfect.
Yeah.
The best game, like, perfect game.
Brilliant.
Perfect game.
Yeah, I can't believe it. This game is fantastic.
Not even the slightest hint of COVID. It's beautiful. Yeah.
Even New Zealand is struggling. And we're over here like, no, we cut it out in like 2 weeks, mate. Wait, what? Oh, I don't want to do that. Sucks. Can't believe it. Now, let's see if...
Whoa!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Nickelodeon.
I got used to that, watching,
Avatar, The Last Airbender.
Water. Fire. Oh, you serious right now?
What's happened?
I got donked off the map because I... The lag is, like, insane.
How are we lagging?
If I go into Task Manager, I'll boot it up, hold on. Task Manager is showing that Satisfactory is only using so it's using about 100 kilobits, kilobytes a second of network.
Wow. It's nuts. I need so many iron logs and iron plates, it's ridiculous. Okay, why did you do that? Oh, whatever. What's happening?
Adios.
Right. As a degenerate weeb, like I am, Araki Pod means something completely different to me. Because Araki is the guy who made JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I think that's going to be the next anime you watch. After Arjen. Yeah, after Arjen, we'll watch JoJo. I'm having to rewatch it from the start. Even though people say part 1 and 2 are painful, they're just not as good as part 3, 4, and 5. Well, they're coming towards us.
Oh, ah, there we go. Okay, killed it. Never mind. Just the one, okay. Just the one. Okay.
Where is he? Where's the bod?
I killed it. Gave me some organs.
Make sure there's none
of this. I found a bacon agaric, so I'm going to start research on it.
I've got one thing to say to you.
What?
So
the nutritional mixture, it's a lot of cost. I don't even know if we've got any like that. What's the barrel thing? Steel pipes are used most often when constructing a little more advanced buildings. And then a stator, that's a static part of the rotor.
Okay.
And I do have a green slug, so I can research that now. So that's right, I need to get a yellow power shard to get... I need a yellow slug, and they're the hardest ones to get.
Is there anyone nearby?
Those are green ones.
Bastards.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, wee beastie. So, oh, he is green, isn't he? Fuck it. Oh, is there a yellow one on top of that rock? The one that's covered in, like, tubes?
The one that's, like, got the green foggy stuff around it?
Yeah.
Those ones are yellow.
Oh, so
but
that,
the fog kills you, so...
Yeah, it's poison.
I think we need... There must be some sort of, like, respiratory thing that we can get later on in the game.
What a useless suit, eh? So, I need to make an assembler, because I have the components for the next... Oh, I'll almost have the stuff we need for the space elevator mission.
Oh, yes.
Which unlocks tiers 3 and 4, which would be awesome. Do we have an assembler built yet?
We did have one, but I destroyed it.
Okay, can we pop it down just so I can use it just to build these 50 things?
Oh, okay, sorry. Let me just see what's at the top of this fucking hill. Oh my god, is this some sort of fucking jump maze? Oh, I nearly died there, fucking hell. Oh, there's nothing up here. Oh, this is the hill that you climbed up on.
More than likely.
Oh my god. Thank god you can control yourself in air.
Oh yeah.
It's not one of those games where you're like, nope, you're going this direction now. Yeah, thank god. Thank god.
Thank god, I can't believe it.
Blah.
Alright, assembler and some power, if it's possible.
Yeah.
And the worst part is I can't just give it the items, I have to pipe them in. If I can just have the output of a chest, there should be enough.
Use a container.
Yeah, that's what I mean, like a container. Sorry, that's what I mean. Sorry, I do apologize for my pathetic words. Just trying to start doing it again. Oh no, this guy's using the same kind of dick I am. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Did I say you could go down there? No. Bloody foundation.
Well, scheiße.
Bin fuck.
Ich bin fuck.
There you go. Goes for that statement.
Does it have power? Yet.
Yet. But you can fucking give it power, just give me a second. There, it's got oh, I don't have enough cable. Hold on.
Oh, that's right, I don't actually have to give it the I don't have to pop the shit in. It'll just make it. So if you can just give it power, it's gone.
Ich bin
fuck.
It spiked at 41 megawatt hours. So, realistically, we could probably disconnect something. We could probably turn off one. I'm going to turn off one of the iron.
Yeah, I've just disconnected it entirely from the machine, so fuck it. I just need these things quickly made.
How'd you disconnect? You just like despawn it?
I just delete the cable.
Yeah.
And we'll just rekey it once we got rid of the assembler. That's gonna take fucking forever. This thing's so slow.
I want to see this thing working. Pulls a part out, attaches it
to welds some a bit.
Welds. That is very cool. Yeah, and then it just goes on the conveyor and then away it goes. Yeah.
Yeah, we have 2 of the 50.
Yay! How much power is this consuming? Hold on.
15 megawatts. How much can you get out of one bi generator? Oh, so one bi generator can power this thing on its own.
Thirty. So, how are we doing for? Oh, fucking hell, we got so much biofuel. Biomass, I'm pretty sure.
Well, no, you've done it new.
Sweet, we've got overclock production.
Hurrah! Right, we're 10% of the way.
So this is going to be the first part of the space elevator, is it?
This first mission. This will unlock tier 3 and 4. Upgrades.
Yes. Alrighty, so we've unlocked, we're able to research a couple more things now, so we're able to have the medicinal inhaler. I don't know what that does, but that sounds like it could be worth something. So the medicinal inhaler requires alien organs, mycelia. Biomass burners and vehicles can use it for power. Interesting. And 100 modular frames. That's going to be expensive as fuck. Because each modular frame... Sorry, 2 modular frames. To create 2 modular frames, you need 12 iron rods and 3 advanced iron plates. Oof.
Oofity, oof, oof.
And then there's object scanner improvements, so that must make things faster or something. But for that, we need to make a crystal oscillator. 5 of them.
Interesting.
We need to make a object scanner, which we can make, that's fine. And then we need a stator, but yeah, that's fine. I feel like that inhaler must give us some... Surely that helps us breathe in those conditions.
You hope so.
Yeah.
With a name like an inhaler, yeah.
Whoa, we're halfway there. Wow. Yeah.
What? Shiza, I did not think this through. I don't know.
I think, well, the first one had 10, didn't it?
I think so. I never watched them all.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I know, it just wasn't that interesting.
Didn't intrigue you that much, yeah, fair enough. I think the second season is going to be a bit more intriguing because it's actually got some good action now.
Well, that's good.
Oh, there we go. Crystal Oscillator. Anything. Like, no power.
Oh, yeah. There's good air. It's just basically infinite power. There is such balls. I mean, we're almost halfway there. We're at 18 out of 50. Fuck, takes forever. Okay.
Just real quickly, in under options, under gameplay.
Yeah, options, gameplay, yep.
Do you have your network quality to ultra?
Yep.
Okay, good, because I think that might be why. Okay, I need to restart my session. Mine was on low because of my shitty internet connection I did have.
Right.
So I'm going to reboot the game, but I'm also going to go get a drink, so.
Ah, good call. that sucks.
Alrighty. Oh shit, did I just boot into my... Yeah, I think
I did. Game?
Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Yep, I did. Whee!
Oh, he's in the game.
Hey, I think that's actually fixed it. Hold on. Let me... That's help. That's going to help out a lot, I think.
Nice.
Nice, Gary. Yeah, nice, Gary.
Yeah, nice one, Shell. Put on a good show for you and the, for the husband and the kids.
Yeah, jeez.
See you next month, Shell. Yeah, gladly, Judge. Out of 50. So is there a way to like grow crops in this game? Like more of these like feral nuts? Run?
Oh, sorry, I was just taking out a few alien things. What is this orb that I'm going to pick up? Mercosphere.
Oh, I picked one of those up as well.
Oh god, it's moving. It's like a flower that lifts up.
Oh, I've seen those, yeah.
Oh, it's undoing its leaves. And it's emitting some green mist. Oh, because there's a thing up the top there.
I think it emits the poison that can kill you.
Yeah.
Big banana.
Hey, some coal. Well, this is like a lot of coal. Ninety pieces. Oh! What are you? You're like a little... There's like a little... Lizard doggo. I petted what? Him.
Is this a doggo?
Yeah, there's like a little...
No! Wait!
He's running away!
No!
Oh, there he is. I see him. He hasn't run away yet. He's just standing here. Right where I am.
Oh, there's a doggo.
He's walking backwards. Do you see him? He's just walking backwards away from me really slowly.
Lizard doggo! He is called Lizard doggo!
Here you go. Pet Lizard doggo. Pet. Oh, it doesn't do anything.
Maybe he's like going back to a house. Okay, I thought I also has Lizard doggo and then I hear a chainsaw and I'm like, Ryan. What are you doing?
I'm probably like destroying his home.
He can come live with us.
Oh, exactly. If I run out, oh, I'm full. That's why I'm not collecting any more wood.
You've pulled a Martin there.
Oh, there's like a bird that's flying away now.
Oh! That bird was pretty chungus. Oh, God.
Okay, what we need to do, I'm going to do it. No.
Hello, Mr. McKano.
Oh, no, get him to stop it. Thank you. Jesus Christ.
I told him not to.
Yeah, but it's a shame we're talking to.
Oh, I thought I saw a thing.
Oh.
Fat bird! I killed you Fat Bird.
Oh, okay. Is that what it's called? Fat bird?
No, I just zapped it and it died. I just caught it. Looks like a fat bird, like it's from New Zealand. One thing I would like to see is like you're rocking around in this game and then you find like some like tribe.
Yeah. Forest, but not so creepy.
Yeah, and they don't want to hit you. And they're just like, oh. No, I'm getting attacked by a chargey boy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got a zapper now. I didn't have a zapper equipped. But I'm going to run past him anyway because he's a bitch. Oh, no, I'll fight you then. Bring it on, bitch. Oh, I punched him off a cliff.
Oh, nice.
You too, bitch.
That'll teach him. Bangandu.
Oh, got him. Got both of them. I think they may have been an amazing pair. I feel kind of bad. No, don't feel bad at all. I'm gonna get two sheets, mate. How am I going to get over there? This is bullshit.
I bring some concrete with me so I can just make platforms.
Yeah, but that's like logical.
So do you have smart plating on you?
No.
So it's only making 25 smart plating?
Oh, no, sorry. So I've put the other ones in the, Yep.
Nice, Gary.
Oh, you boys didn't like that, did you? I jumped out here. You can't jump up because you're a bitch. Oh, God, there's two more. Ah! They're doing the zooms. They're kind of helping me move forward by smacking me. Oh, you fuck. You want to fucking go? You want to bring it on, you bitch? Oh, yeah. You don't like when you get punched, do you? Should have fucking stayed at home. Now steal some nuts, touch a green slime creature. Is there any point in harvesting the green slimes?
Yes, because they'll give us power crystals.
Okay. But we want the yellow ones mainly though, right?
Well, the yellow ones will give me, they give you better, I guess, better power crystals. But it doesn't really matter, to be honest.
Whoa! Let's get shot.
By like fire?
Yeah. Excuse you, Johnny.
Johnny be good.
Johnny be good.
I can make one power shard. No, I can make three power shards. Which I've just done. So, what are we going to do? I will put
green power slugs.
Yep, so you can make three power shards. So I'm going to put one inside this thing because we need to speed it up. There we go. So I can do three per minute now. Oh, that's a lot faster.
Oh, wait, in the assembler or in the what? Or... What we... Oh, shit. Nice. The slugs are...
Ooh, I think it might be too much power for it. No, I think it ran out of power.
My game is glitching to fuck. This is insane.
No, it did. Did it use too much power?
Dude, my game is glitching to shit. I'm stuck in a tree. No, I can't because my chainsaw ran out of fuel. And there's some creatures trying to hit me, but I'm kind of... Ha ha, bitch. You can't hit me because I'm in the tree. Whoa, my game's going nuts! Yep. Oh, I'm phasing between worlds. I'm only stable when I'm trying to walk. Oh no, I got out, I'm fine.
You got out? Okay.
Oh, and then I kind of got back in again. Never mind. I'll just try to get out. Nope. Shit, I fucked up again. I got stuck again. Yeah, I think I may need help.
Okay, I'm on my way now.
I'm like going nuts on my keyboard trying to move. Yeah. Please pick up a laser around me. And I'll eat some nuts while I'm at it. This is hilarious. Oh, I can see you jumping in the distance.
Trying to see where you are.
I'm right on the edge of the world kind of thing. Head directly south from where you are.
Ow.
Thank you! Fucking hell.
What is over there? I feel like there's something over there. What is that massive rock formation over there? That looks like it's got to be something interesting. I reckon we could jump that.
I don't think we could.
Okay, maybe not, no.
I don't want to lose the four green power slugs I have. Oh!
Let me make this one.
How do you go down?
I'm just gonna do this for the moment. I'll come back to that.
Oh crap! Oh, never mind. Yeah, what is this rock? Oh, it's catering ore.
Oh boy.
New technologies can be developed based on this new superconductive gold-like element, primarily in power and electronics.
Hey, it's that element that it couldn't recognize.
Oh yeah. In the man. Is it just maybe it's always pure here?
Well, I think the fact it's got these big boulders on it means you can't auto mine it.
Yeah. So it's probably like always pure.
But I can almost guarantee we'll be able to cheat glitch a mining robot onto it.
Oh, most likely. Find out.
Yeah. I don't have one on me, do you?
Oh, yeah, no. Oh, absolutely you can, because I can pick it right here, like on the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, there's actually a heap over here now. Sick. Oh, this trip was worth... Oh, another fat bird! Come have a look at him. He's been all fat and chonky. He's like a Kia or a Kakapo, whatever they're called.
Oh yeah. Oh, he doesn't like that. Okay, so he doesn't. That's what he doesn't like.
He also doesn't like being hit twice with the stun gun. Just cool. Although I do think where I was before, I think I found some coal. But it's a pretty bit while away from here because I got attacked and ran away, so.
So what is down here? This has got quite a bit of... Okay, that just goes into like an abyss. Must be something along there because that's all like...
Yeah.
Dusted. Don't know. Fucking hell, that sky tower, that sky elevator looks insane from here.
Hmm. Oh yeah, shit, that must be ready to go.
Ah, yitta.
I think I'm gonna have to put a block underneath that one.
Just gonna have to break that one for the moment.
Oh, do you not have enough material?
Not really, but that's right. I think I can just... I've just got just enough for this one.
That's enough.
We can just jump onto it, yep. And we can, I think we can jump this. Yep, we can jump that. Risky, but we can jump it.
There's some copper below us. I look forward to terraforming this entire planet. Yeah, just stripping off all those natural resources. True humanity at its best. What is the time?
It's coming up it's 20 to 10 at the moment.
Which is amazing for me because I have no reason to get up tomorrow at all. Basically, except I'm going to Antwerp, so... Oh yeah, Mother was going to message me when she got home, because she's got a computer problem, but it wasn't important enough. If she rings, I'm going to be like, I'll answer the phone like, and I'll sound like I'm tired. I've just said on the stream. Luckily no one's watching, but you're recording it. Shit. Like, hey Mum, I'm tired as fuck. Fuck off. Oh mate, you've burnt through our power. With your
up. So what I'm going to do, instead of going 150% overclock, I'm going to bring it down to about 140. So try and flick this fuse now. Oh no, I'll do it. Never mind.
No, what?
It keeps tripping because it's using too much power from that energy shard. Okay, I'm going to drop it down to 130.
Well, there's no fuel in one of them.
Ah, that actually probably would explain it. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, because only one of them was running.
No more sense. Okay, I'm going to bring
it. Because it was running at 150%, yeah. Look at that, we're only 6 away. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
No. Yep, we are 6 away from the launch of our first... supply load up the beer pocket. Oh, just jump up there, you fucking fool. I do want to, after this, if Shane's up to it, I'd like to play some more 7 Days to Die.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that, 20 seconds instead of 30, that makes such a massive difference. Oh, is that from the keyboard? Alright, okay, how do I... The fuck is mission control? Ground control to Major Tom. commencing countdown engines on. Merci de vos chaussis. Oh, okay, French. So it's like useless to mark. 20 seconds, bruv.
20 seconds.
Don't stand there, Corbin. Like I've never seen the hand of God before.
Deuterium.
New resource added to the resource
scanner. Use scannable resources. Alright, you ready for it, Ron?
New research available in the map.
Yes.
So what have we got? We can now scan for Caterium.
Caterium, and I've also now done a recipe for Caterium ingots, so we can just smelt them.
Ooh. Alright, I'm about to send up our first shipment to the thingamabob. Boom.
Oh, I can't
sealed.
Wait. Sealed?
Send.
Oh.
Boom.
Yeah. That's so cool.
So now if we check the computer, we should now have... And the that was his groovy leaving. We should now have tier 3 and tier 4 unlocks to work towards. Yep. Coal power, vehicular transport, basic steel production, advanced steel production, improved melee combat, hyper tubes, and logistics mark 3, which is industrial storage containers, conveyor belt mark 3, lift mark 3, and stackable pipeline support. Oh, yes.
So the truck station, can we set up in like an automated system, or is that us manually driving them? Oh yeah, yeah. Has a built-in craft bench, can be automated to pick up and deliver resources at truck stations.
Oh yes.
So we could literally have a system set up somewhere if we can find a coal mine and then like pipe it back here.
Yes, but what we can do here, if we get coal power, one of the things we get is a scanner upgrade for coal.
Alright, that's what we're doing then, yep.
Easy as.
Alright, well, I'm going to work on the keeper hull.
Okay, I'll do the other two, because I like adding them to my to-do list.
Should really work on getting a copper mine set up though, so...
Well, it is. The smelter is working.
Oh, is it? Oh, of course. Yeah, I forgot where it is. Yeah, that's all good.
Yeah, it's real basic though. Maybe. Well, do you want me to do this kind of menial task and you work on making the coal thing better? Because you are better at that than I am.
You mean coal or what? Copper.
Copper. Sorry.
Okay. We can do that. I'll just finish doing what I'm doing with the wire.
Number eight wire.
Insulated.
Alright, reinforced iron plates, add to-do list. Fifty rotors.
Okay, with 100 cable, and I'll go sort out this.
Alright, cool, cool. Okay, Martin, you've certainly done something. Alright. Oh, yeah, now we can... He can fuck off, we can,
You've had a biomass burner that's just been running for God knows how long at 1% because it hasn't really been used for anything.
Excellent. Draw all that wastage here.
So what do we got? We've got a smelter going into a container which does have some... can I store all of... No, take all of them. Yeah, there we go. I can sort. OK, Okay, cool. Let's get this sorted. Okay.
Alright, and all the machinery is back up and running.
Excellent.
Smithers. Oh, that's amazing. So, that's all the iron plates we need. All the iron rods we need, but we need screws, so we'll be burning a lot of those screws. Cool. I can make 1,016 screws. I need 3,000 screws. Fucking hell. This is Grand Control.
This is Grand Control. Fuck!
I really need the fuck! I actually might. He's making rods. He's making plates. I might actually make him make rods. Oh, I can, if I can make him make screws. No, this way needs to be iron. No, it's fine. Rods is more important.
You know what I find most impressive about Mogu Mogu?
Oh god, I forgot you had that.
It's just the fact that not all the chunks sit at the bottom of the container.
No, they're like, yeah, that's fucking...
They're properly dispersed.
Yeah. It's fucking...
Quite impressive.
Very impressive, yeah. No, you are dead right.
This is ground control, I made you fuck.
Major fuck.
You really made the fuck.
And you're fucking, fucking, fuck, 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 fuck.
This is Grand Control to your mom. So dumb. Please tell me I can auto-duel. Don't want to have to, like, do it myself. Oh, I was gonna ask you if I could borrow your surface.
Oh, Yep.
Concrete. Middle.
Yeah. No, yeah. And we don't even have steel production. Yeah. And I,
let
I,
us
I,
like.
This game's bullshit, and I'm angry now.
0 out of 10. I cannot recommend this game enough.
Yeah. Lol. It's kind of like when you see those reviews on Steam, and it's like 4,000 hours, and it's like, don't recommend this game.
Yeah, oh, fucking Jesus.
So since I'm away for 3 days, I'm thinking about putting my watch into like power saver mode.
Oh, yeah?
From the get-go, so I don't have to bother taking my charging cable with me.
Nice.
I thought that was a big deal if my phone goes flat, my watch goes flat. Where'd that come from?
What's this, man?
Didn't you hear the Discord noise?
No. For some reason, Discord's not playing any noise, and I think it is because it is. I just realised it's on stream mode, so that's why.
Oh, my Discord's just like, uh-huh. I'm going to have to tab out and see what it was. It was. Apparently. Nothing. What the hell? Oh,
nothing
no, I
in
see.
Common hall.
No, no, Shana McCano, who's done the Gato, has just invited people to play Among Us. Right, that's right.
Game's kind of died on me now.
He's forever lost. And you are lost! Well, I see the Jedi are evil.
Well, then you are lost.
When you are lost, then you can. You know, he was supposed to bring balance to the Force, not leaving it in darkness.
This is true.
What are you, bitch? Imagine today someone's like, Anakin, yeah. And why such a bitch?
What? yeah, you heard us. Mm. Such a little.
Man, Anakin, you straight up busted.
Anakin, you just a little bitch. You little whiny bitch.
I am not. I am the greatest bitch you've ever seen.
I do not know what you're talking about.
Man, I'd be like the worst, like, Prime Minister, like a president. Like.
You reckon?
Yeah, because I'm a bitch as it comes to public speaking now. I'd either go two ways. I'd either get so fed up with it that I just walk out and people are like, Mr. President, what's your thoughts on gun reform? And I'd be like, if you want to buy a gun, you can. If you shoot someone, I'm going to shoot you first. Like, I'll shoot you back. Like,
Yeah.
I'd get to the point of it. I'd either never talk and people are like, what's your point on gun? I'd be like, nah, and I'll just go back to bed. or I'd just turn in like an asshole. Sir, why do you want to take the guns out of the hands of Americans? I'm like, because you're idiots. You don't need guns.
You fucking gundus. Gundus.
It's kind of like, because like, the gun is, it's a tool designed to do one thing.
To kill.
To destroy.
It's, yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's, yeah.
Like, unlike a knife can be used to, like, you know, you can use it to make food. You can use it to, like, you know, cut wood to make it into you can make art with it. You can't do that with a gun.
No.
A gun fires a little bit of metal really fast. But, I mean, that's the same with, like, a crossbow or a bow.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
Besides us making sports for them, they have no other use. Like, swords, daggers, that kind of shit. They aren't knives.
No.
You couldn't say that a katana or a chef knife are both weapons. One can be a weapon. The other one is most definitely a weapon.
Oh yeah.
Like you wouldn't be like, I brought a katana because I really like to make sushi. It's the only way to cut tuna, right? That's not how it works.
It annoys me a little bit as well. I don't know if anybody ever watches this video, they like what if they're from America, they might find this very offensive. But you know, it's for protection. Yeah, from protection from what? People using guns.
Yeah. So what we'll do is to protect ourselves from guns, we'll put more guns in the environment.
Yeah, exactly. Like,
and we'll make them cheaper and easier to get to make it safer for us to not be shot. But hang on, like, there's no logic there. Like, I think New Zealand does it well with gun regulation.
Oh, as soon as we had that incident, straight away, like. The whole country basically saw that there was change was needed.
Yeah. Was it like 2 weeks?
If that, yeah.
Fastest legislation change we've ever had.
Yeah.
And it was brilliant because normally, as you know, I don't know why I'm talking like this, almost like we're actually streaming to people. But as we know, like in any kind of political situation, there's always people that oppose each other. And then you get this, it comes up, the terrorist attack, basically. Basically, what it was. It happens, and then Labour's like, oh, we need to change this, and Nationals like, cool, where do I sign?
Yeah.
No, go for it, good. Like, yeah, both parties were instantly like, done, perfect, yeah, cool, we need more control. Right. Yep.
As in like, yeah, this needed to happen kind of thing, yeah.
Because you were slightly impacted by it, weren't you?
I was, in a sense, yes. So I had to, at the time of the situation that had happened, I was in the process
I like it we're not saying what it was. We can say it was the mosque shooting.
Yes. Well, put it this way, like, when it happened, it actually, like, it did kind of, I was shook, put it that way. I was in a state like, holy fuck, I did not, you know, like, everyone was like, no, this couldn't have happened to New Zealand.
not New Zealand, this shit just doesn't, I think you find out it was some psycho from Australia, and yeah. You're like, well, it wasn't a Kiwi, it was no one with the Kiwi mindset of leave others to their own.
Yeah. So it was, It was, yeah. So the situation sort of, because of the shooting, I had to, I was, put it this way, I was getting a semi-automatic weapon. So yeah. I had pre-ordered a semi-automatic rifle. It wasn't like a, it was an AR-15 style. So it was the same sort of styled weapon that the guy had used, or one of the weapons that he had used.
Because you're a dangerous suspect.
Because I'm absolutely dangerous, yes. For legal reasons, that is a joke.
For legal reasons, that may or not have been a good retort.
Yeah.
I went to the closest gun store,
and the guy that I was dealing with, I was like, yeah, so what do you think's going to happen, you know, with all this that's going on? He's like, mate, just keep an eye on the news, I guess, you know, we'll see what happens. And so then the legislation went through, banning all MSAA, so military style, sorry, MSSA, military style semi-automatic weapons. So basically anything that looks like it's could be used in the military is basically banned or is classified to a point where you have to, you need like special authority, like if you're a exterminator or something like that. Department of Conservation, you can potentially use those weapons to, say, cull herds of deer or tahir or whatever.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
So,
Exterminator's like, we've got some cockroach issues. I need my AR-15.
It's, there's actually, in the legislation, if you had a weapon that you still wish to have that is a military-style semi-automatic, or the ability to own the weapon, but it is stored at the only police station, basically. But it has to be a police station that can hold weapons. So the only station here is the Central Christchurch one.
Oh yeah.
And so
I assume
Ashburton
one can store weapons.
I'd say so. I'd say like there'll be one for the majority, like Christchurch would, you know, Rolleston police station wouldn't need one because the Christchurch one would have it. Like, it's basically the idea is that you, if you're wanting to use it, you go to the station, you're like, hey, I would like to grab my whatever target shooting or something, like, I don't know, like, they can go, okay, how long are you going to have it for? I'm just going to have it for the day. Cool. How many rounds are you going to fight? Like, basically, you need to go through this massive process as to own it. I think that's why a lot of people are just like, it's just not even worth it. Like, I'm just going to do the buyback thing.
It's not worth the effort.
Yeah, and the buyback was actually quite, I'll say, quite good. Like, people were like, oh, shit, like, this is getting a lot of money from this.
So was it like a one-for-one cost back, or was it like a set price?
No. It was pretty much like you, they saw the value of the product as if on the day that you purchased it, kind of thing. So they had like a big database that they could see. So I was quite impressed with that. So they were able to see that, which was pretty cool.
Yeah, that's good, because I mean, like, it's good for people to hand in weapons or whatever, because it wasn't just weapons, was it? It was certain like magazines as well.
That is larger. So if you have a semi-automatic weapon and it has a magazine larger than 10, so for example, I do own a 10/22, which is a semi-automatic rimfire, so it's basically a small gun. It's basically a very, very tiny bullet. It's, you can really only use it to, it's basically what exterminators use when they're hunting, well, when they're taking out like rats or rabbits or hares or whatever. And it's what it's what I used on the farm when we had hares and rabbits that I had to take care of. So it's very quiet. It actually probably makes less noise than my air rifle that I've got. So it's,
oh shit.
But it's a firearm. It's not an air rifle.
It's a proper firearm, yeah.
A firearm. So the the cartridge is very small. So that is a semi-automatic weapon, and that is legal. So they've made that legal because it is a very well-known rifle in New Zealand, and they have deemed it as not a threat.
Yeah.
put it this way, if someone shot you with a 10/22, or if someone shot you with a 22, the only way it would really kill you is, like, it doesn't have enough penetration to pretty much hit you in the, like, you know, hit, like, your heart or whatever, unless it was, you know, point blank range or something like that.
Or just the luckiest shot in the world.
Luckiest shot in the world, yeah.
Or unlucky, depending on whose perspective.
So, oh, is this smelter not? No, it's not. There we go, copper. That's why.
And yet, you can walk into Gun City, the world's largest gun store.
Supposedly.
And buy a hand crossbow.
Yes, yep, so...
$50.
Yep.
And you don't need a lot, you just have to be over 16.
Yep. So it's the same with air rifle, or air rifles now, I believe. No, to purchase an air rifle, you have to be over 18. You do not have to have a firearms license. And you need to, you basically need to fill out a form. It's kind of like a background check kind of thing. Similar to like a credit check kind of thing for finance.
Oh, oh my god, what if they find out that I have a single, traffic infringement on my record? I drove through three, yellow lights once.
They just take things into consideration, like, if you've had any sort of, history of mental health issues or abuse or anything like that.
What if you're just an idiot?
Well, that's the thing, they just, there's no way to, you know, actually test that. So, from what I can gather now, the original way to, your firearms license used to be renewed every 10 years, but I think now it's every 5 years.
Oh, yeah.
And I think you have to do a, like a, I think now you every 5 years you get a someone who is either ex-police or something like that who comes around to your house, and they basically check to see where you're keeping your ammunition and your magazines. They check to see where you're keeping your firearms, and they will interview your two referees. So my first one is my mum.
Oh yeah.
Over a certain age and has known me for a certain amount of time. And it's in like no relation whatsoever. So not even like when I did my first referee check, my mum was going out with her partner at the time, and I used him as my second referee. I'd known him for, I think, at least a year by then, but because he had stated, and it was to the truth, it was all truth, because he had stated that he was my mum's partner, she deemed that as a possible sort of, like, there could be a possibility that he could be family, etc., etc., so that you couldn't have two referees that were family.
Yeah.
So the second one had to be a family friend or a friend that's known you for more than 2 years. So, well, they say 2 years, but they kind of just mean you have to be like a mate.
Who'd you use?
So for me, I had an old high school friend who I will say I haven't really been in touch with him that much. I'm not actually too sure if he's still in Christchurch anymore. But I think when I have to do my reset my license, I think I will change that to either have, well, it depends on what goes on, but I mean, I'd either swap it to either yourself or Cam or Chris.
No.
I'd love to have it as Shane, but they won't allow someone from overseas. And that was... That was the thing that made the shooter Like, he, the way that he got around the firearm was, like, he went to a couple, so there are, you can actually go into a onto a shooting range, a target shooting range, without a license, and you just say, hey, I just want to, like, just ask a couple questions about, you know, obtaining a firearms license. And depending on who you talk to and how you talk to them, there are some guys out there that were like, yeah, sweet, no worries, you know, I'll be your referee.
Right, yeah.
Kind of thing. They just want to, you know, they help someone out or whatever, you know, they have good yarn at a bar or something like that. And I think that's how obtained it, by alternative power just to biomass, talking with someone. Fully
automated, if God, how do you feel being that guy?
Yeah, I think, well, that's the thing, they had to look into those guys, and I think they've been fined and all this sort of stuff as well.
Note, ensure the close proximity of water to the coal production line.
Yeah.
Note.
He got his, from what I can gather, he got his license in Dunedin, I think. And so...
Oh, dirty old guns.
And so, yeah, obviously down there, there's obviously quite a lot of, like, uni lads that obtain their firearms license, so... Yeah.
Honestly, if some university student came up to me, they're like, oh, I'm here for firearms license, I'd be like, mate, go home.
Work on
your dissertation.
Just be like, why?
Yeah. What point does a biology major need a fucking gun license? Are you going to go out and click your own samples? Alright.
Like, tune and potentially learn, you know, like something like archery or whatever.
Oh, dude, archery is awesome. And that way it's legal to shoot people. No, I'm kidding. but archery is a lot of fun. Hot food. So you can now ping for coal.
Going over this side. Oh, so much fucking biofuel. It's great. What I'm thinking about is, if I have a look at
what
is required. So, from what we've got going on here, to make reinforced iron plate, we need plates and then screws. So, instead of using the two iron that we've got here, which we're currently comfortably using to make a metric shit ton of iron rods and iron plates.
Yeah.
Not a metric shit ton, but we're making quite a bit. I am considering using one of the other iron resources around, since we've got quite a few near us. Like advanced plates, and once we get things sorted, once we don't have to like run between different places. Expensive resources, almost.
I'm down with that. It'll be interesting to see how well the trucks navigate.
I am gonna consider probably using these platforms, but like have the truck stops like raised up kind of thing, and use the elevated conveyors. Yeah, well, that's the thing. We'll see what comes of it. Basically, we won't know until we see. Yeah.
Yeah, no, good. I like this idea, mate. This
yeah,
is weird.
Nah. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck. shit, fuck. So, I've upgraded both of these, constructors. They're now running 150%. They are producing iron plates at the moment. Producing in total 60 a minute.
Oh, okay.
That's far too slow. I want hundreds a minute.
Yeah.
We have. I must have a decent. Minute. Oh yeah, I'll do the same to the. I've got a third of these thingies. I'll do it to the constructor for the concrete. Concrete shit, what of the? Oh no, it's not even that. I think it's actually just the actual miner can't handle the jandle. 45 parts per minute. Oh, I need some fuel for this boy.
Beep, bop, 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 bop.
Catman, she went up, dim, 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 dim. Go fuck yourself. Beep, bop, bop, bop. Go fuck yourself.
Beep, bop, 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 bop. Net, 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 net. Not.
Shop the bin, 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 bin,
bin, bin. I'm the scat man.
I am the scat man. Adala bila bala bala bo. Babbly bubbly
bo. Babbly bo.
One of my favorite parts from Guardians of the
Galaxy. Babbly bubbly bo.
Babbly bubbly.
Ever since I had to Adala bubbly bubbly bo.
So good.
So we're creating 22.5
gigawatts.
Gigawatts per giga. No, we're making 30 concrete per minute.
Oh, okay.
Oh man, look at that. Look at that. Look at the conveyor belt.
Oh, I'm nowhere near you though.
Why?
Yeah.
Right, so, dear, it's fine. Don't panic. It's only concrete. He's shit in love, everybody. A lot of concrete.
God. Jesus.
It's burning through fuel like at a rapid pace, but it's all good.
Holy shit, that's gonna fill up, bro. Like,
no, it's good because it means that we can now, like, as far as it comes to making platforms. Oh my god, could you make a platform? Oh, whoa. Oh, the pod's glitching out on my screen. Because it's all lagging and distancy, that's funny. Could you make a platform over to that yellow, crystal without getting hurt? The yellow
milestone exchange concluded. Fix it,
freighter. Those like complete. Little pod tower looking things,
right? Okay,
that emitting all the smoky stuff or the
yeah the weird like ores.
Really, really high like cliffs and stuff that you can just get to by using platforms, so that could be a way of doing it as well. Anyway,
we have coal coming out of areas.
I mean, we could potentially do it, like, have a big ass platform way, way above it and then drop down on it, like, straight from above it, and then just start picking at it and then just jump off. Even if we die on the ground somewhere, we can still get into the chest that it drops and then pick it up.
Yeah. Yes, Hans, this is not a bad idea. Right, what is the next thing that the space elevator wants? I need cocaine. It needs 500 smart plates, 500 versatile framework, and 100 automated wiring. Oh my god, what the fuck is this shit?
What is this liquid that we can pump? Can we pump, like, oil?
Well, I can see we can make those transport pipes now that transport people. I'm super fucking
well,
excited.
Is that what those are? Because it's, what, the pipelines?
Yeah, hang on. No,
because those only do fluids by the looks of it.
No, my boy Ryan, listen.
There's transportation jump pads.
Yes. No.
There's walls. No.
Hypertubes.
Ah, you mean, I see, yeah.
Fucking, Sugoi. Bada bada gachu.
Fluid buffer.
I'm a scat.
So, there's the yawn I was waiting for. Lol. Even Kusi's getting into it now. I like how, I do find it so funny how Shane started watching My Hero Academia. Probably because Veska told her to watch it.
Oh yeah.
She's like, Shane, watch this weeb shit that has a guy that I like. And he's like, okay.
Oh, it's pretty good. I don't understand it though.
Oh, that's Shane. That water extractor, isn't that just a pump? Like, holy shit, that thing looks insane.
Right, I'm gonna go fill up my drink bottle full of water.
All good. I probably won't be. I'll be on for like maybe another like 5 minutes or so while I finish this up.
Oh, okay. I'll just hang around with you and we'll hit up at the same time.
Literally, the limitation now on the system is, I think, the conveyor belt, if anything.
Too slow? Sick, mate.
Fully sick,
mate. Subwoofer. Mate, yeah, these speakers put in.
asked for 17 subwoofers, mate. He only put in six, like nine or some fucking stupid number. It's like, mate, turn it up. Turns up, some old man dies. You're right, it's not bad.
You're right, it's not bad.
Whoa, Jesus, McFuck. So are you using this iron ore deposit? Wait. Are there three iron ore deposits over here?
No, just the two.
Yeah, no, there's three.
Where's the two third you're one? Using. One over the, oh, there is another one. I didn't even realize. I did not even realize there's a third one.
There's a third. You've got so much iron.
I don't even know if I'm going to use the third. The third could be used for something else.
Drugs.
The two.
Crack cocaine.
Yeah, ba 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 da boop. Ba 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 da boop.
Chains, he found himself in a world where, so in the anime community, you get people who are like insanely obsessed with one character out of a show.
Yes.
You find that more than you would in normal TV shows. Shane's clearly stumbled into it with Viscla and Aizawa.
It appears.
With the scruffy teacher.
Yeah, what? With, like, why? Like, I don't know.
With the power to erase people's powers.
It confuses me, the logic behind that. Oh, I don't have enough cable.
Oh, well, what was that, mate? You can't jump. You can't charge me because I'm near a cliff. Oh, sucks to be you, doesn't it? Fucking gun. Like that guy? I just came here to get this green power slug. Thank you, sir. Honestly, I reckon that big flying one, I reckon, like, shoot it down and we should get, like, 100 of these fucking green power slugs, eh? Like,
oh, absolutely, fair. Yeah.
Oh, why did we... You! I feel like I've been lied to. This guy did not look green as I was running up to him. Like, at a distance, they look kind of blue. Or even like a yellowy light. You're like, oh, cool, it'd be a good slug. You get there and there's a green, you're like, oh. I mean, yeah, you're good, but like... I feel like I've been lied to. Oh, but like, because you know how we watched God of High School?
Yeah.
Which had, like, the most littlest thing to do with the word high school ever.
Yes.
There are people who are like, if you're like a someone like Viska, she's what we call a stan for, I should say, she's an Aizawa stan. And the amount of people who are stands for, not Jin Mori, the other guy, Hyundai.
Oh,
there was so many fucking female stands for Hyundai. Like, it was like insane. I'm like, mate, the guy looked like he was stoned. And they also had the hilarious, everyone had a red nose.
Yeah, everyone was Santa. Oh.
Like, ho ho ho, but like the fucking the amount of fan art there was for Hyundai and I can't remember what her name was. It's the female, yeah. And I'm not even talking like creepy fan art. I'm just meaning like just insane amounts of fan art for these two characters. Oh yeah, we need some. Yeah. Although in saying that, there are heaps of shows where we're like, "Yep, come out for season two," and then like, it just never happens.
They're like, "Yeah, we did see some great success, but just not what we were looking for."
Yeah. It's like, The Blu-ray sales haven't exploded, so, nah. And you're like, well, you're a cuck.
Just pause right here.
Oh, there's a big doopy bitch in our base.